want to thank all those who are following me on my healing journey, trying to manage a severe neck arthritis flare. I want to give a shout out to a workout video by the chiropractor Adam Fields that has really helped me a lot.
I'm Dr. Adam Fields. Let's get your back strong. Stand with your feet pointed straight ahead. Your arms are out. We're going to do some circles.
You know, I've been dealing with a neck injury for many months now, and it manifests in pain in the hands and forearms. And I've been doing all the things that the spine doctor and physical therapist have recommended, but I still have numbness and pain. And I wanted to say that I think the reason is they're focused too much on the neck, and I've only been thinking about my chin tucks, my scap pinches, and posture in terms of the upper spine. But I think the game changer is the realization that you can strengthen your neck and shoulders as much as you want, but you're not going to improve your posture until you get your core strengthened and your knees stance and your feet plant solid. So I've been searching around the internet for really good core workouts. And by the way, core is not just your upper abdominum six-pack abs. It starts from the pelvis, and it's everything that attaches to the pelvis. So there's your glutes, your quads, and all the muscles inside the hips, the hip flexors, your low back from deep down, your lower abdomen, and then your six-pack abs. So it doesn't help to do all these crunch videos that give you like a visually interesting looking abs, but you need to actually work the entire core. I think what's really helping me now in the last week, I've been doing every day this exercise video from Adam Fields, a chiropractor who does some really great work that puts out a lot of free work, and I really enjoy him not only for his back stuff, but he also helps with singing exercises, oral pharyngeal, TMJ, snoring exercises that all help your palate, tongue, cheek, neck strength, and they combine well with your daily neck chin tucks. You can be doing his other stuff too. But I'm going to send a link here to his 20-minute core video that does everything. Now, it's based on something called foundation training, which is a way of holding your butt out and your can't really demonstrate it here without a tripod, and I will demonstrate it, but he takes it a step further, and he involves the upper back of the neck and spine by doing a lot of these moves with the hands behind the head. I think that incorporates immediately your chin tuck and your trap pinches while you're doing the core work. It's amazing. You could do it for 20 minutes. You're standing. You don't have to get on the mat. You don't need weights. And I feel it immediately helping me after a week of doing that every day. And I'm going to continue to do that every day for the next few weeks, if not my whole life. But it involves like squats, which I have not been doing. And I had really a very limited view of what the, you know, posture is in terms of rehab, but you've got to involve everything from the feet, knees, hips, and your lower core, as well as your upper core, traps, and neck. So it's a great video sequence. I encourage you to check it out. Thank you, Adam, for adding in these, like, he adds in a few things that warm up the spine and the upper and lower spine that's not in the original foundation training, which I'll also put a link to. But both of them are comprehensive ways of building kind of a body armor around your spine so that you'll be able to live your life and do what you want to do. And it really gives me finally what's been missing from my physical therapy for the last few months. I think that it's possible I could, you know, get back to playing music, maybe not as much as I used to, but definitely I feel there's hope now. So check that out. Thank you, Adam.